and welcome back to the channel. Today I have for you a pop alert. But in case you're new here, or if you haven't already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button down there. And then click that little notification bell. That way you never miss one of my news videos. And we'll roll this intro and get on into it. The first thing I have up for you all today is a look at the Jollibee on delivery bike pop ride. There is no release date yet for this pop, but it is coming soon. This is a cool little pop ride. I like the overall look of the bike. I think it's a really cool concept. Up next is a look at the Amazon exclusive Hulk Pop Deluxe, and this is up for pre-order now. And this is a really cool looking pop overall. And I can't wait to see all these together because they will all connect into one big moment after they are all released. Up next is a look at the GameStop exclusive My Hero Academia Pop and Tee set. You can pre-order these now. I'll leave a link down in the description in case you want to get one for yourself. Up next, we are going to stick with GameStop and the Pop and Tee sets. And here is a look at the GameStop exclusive Death Watch Mandalorian No Stripes. This is another Pop and Tee set, like I said, and this is releasing in March. I will also leave a link down in the description in case you want to get one of these as well. Before we get into the next pop, if you're enjoying this video, click that like button down there, because not only will it let me know that you're enjoying this video, it would also help the channel and help the video be seen by more people. Up next is a look at the Naruto Next Generation pops, and these are coming soon. I like the overall look of all of these pops, but especially that glow-in-the-dark Hot Topics one. I really do like the glow on it. Up next, here is a look at the Barnes & Noble's exclusive Harry Potter 4-pack. And these are hitting stores now, and I think this is a really cool set for Harry Potter fans. Here is a look at the new Icons pops, and these are really cool. I like the sculpts on all these pops. There is also a black and white Marilyn Monroe, which is an Entertainment Earth exclusive. And I'll leave a link down in the description in case you want to pre-order these for yourself. Up next, here is a look at the two new golf pops coming. This is a new line. It is Pop Golfs. And these are really cool. I do like the fact that they're each holding a different club. And these are coming soon. The last thing I want to talk with y'all about today is actually an update on the Deathstroke pop, which was revealed at the London Toy Fair. This is actually a Red Hood versus Deathstroke moment, and this is actually really awesome and way better than it was originally announced. I can't wait to see a glam on this once it is revealed, and I'll have more updates on this in the future.
So that's going to do it for today's pop alert. As always, if you've seen anything cool or interesting that I've missed, leave me a comment down below. Let me know what it is, and I'll give you a shout-out and credit in the next video. But with all this said, I hope y'all have a wonderful day, and thanks for watching.